Red Dead 2, we're working on the treasures, double A gamer for life. We're on the next one here. Okay, so first three probably got me where I needed to be, but I'm going to get as many treasures as I can before turning into John Marston. If you have a good amount of money and you still got some gold bars, then just leave them in your satchel. When you're done, any money that Arthur has will not transfer over to John, but any of the gold and treasure or loot items, silver watches, belt buckles, whatever, will stay in there, and then he can go sell that stuff. Anyway, let's get into it.
Easy now. Easy, easy. Okay.
Yeah, so it's quite the little maze to get down to this treasure. Okay, so jump across and keep on moving here. Nice. Take that. Money in the bank. That had pretty much set Arthur up for the whole game. He has fat money. You don't really, I'm going to say that you can buy weapons, but pretty much everything that comes to me, I don't think I had to buy now. I might have purchased a pump shotgun. I can't really comment on that, but I got it, and that's the one I use mostly throughout the game. But, yeah, as far as money, you get set up really good here. You can pretty much buy whatever you want. Got the horse that I want, so pretty much just ready to rock and roll. So off to the fence to sell it. And like I was mentioning, if you don't need the pocket money, leave the gold bars in your inventory for John Marston. And we'll see you on the next one.